Hello, and welcome to episode 6 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Rome. We are picking up exactly where we last left off. Not looking good for us. I think Germany's going to win by space. Catherine de Medici, the French, are going to win a religious victory. And in terms of military power, we're near the bottom here. Oh, Japan has zero military power? I guess because of the rebellion. Germany's near the top. The French are the strongest. So, yeah, I gotta pay attention to my military as well. We had a window here where the Spanish or the Japanese could have been good targets for us, but we delayed, which I think is a mistake. And then when we had it thought about we were going to strike, we didn't have neither. So we didn't have that springboard into the cannons that we could use to knock down these defenses. With these kind of defenses, it's too hard with catapults. And we can't build anything else now anyways, because this game has a weird thing where if you research something that you can't build, you'll still... The item will still be in your build list, but you just can't build it. Rather than building the last generation of technology, it kind of pushes you to the next generation, but you can't build it without the right resource. So let's check, look around some more, see if someone else has Niter for us. Nope, not her. Teddy. Horses, no. Germany. They have coal. Nope. Scythia, nope. I wonder if Philip has an extra resource. It's not a bad price. We'll accept it. Okay. But now I can't... I need to have the right policy here to do that. So how much will it cost me to do it before... I either wait 11 turns for that thing to research, or I do it now. 120 gold, I'll do it. We'll take the... bite the bullet. Change policies. Military, 50% discount on all upgrades. Okay. I'm gonna be broke here very soon. I spent all my gold on stupid things. Okay, we got something from Hattusha. That's what I want to see. Eureka's. Okay. Okay, we can actually do this and remove some of these forts here that are not doing any good. I was just doing a test there. Nope. Okay, I can't build that. Once I get the Ruhr Valley done, I'm going to start pumping out military units. I think Japan is good for the picking. They're having internal issues right now. Although, I by the time I'm ready, it might not be... might not be a good time anymore, but we'll see. I think the Spanish, it's good to keep them on our side. Kumai. Let's do a commercial hub here. I'd like to do it here, but it's gonna impact our growth, isn't it? We'll do it here. We'll remove this improvement. We'll promote our spy. This one is the one I want, quartermaster. It's a good one to have. I'm gonna build a farm to compensate. Right. Everything is used for the moment, okay. It's a 7 of 8, so... Oh, you're right, this one. Here we go. Send that to Washington. Who is not gonna like us for starting another war? Turns. It's gonna feel like forever.
Please accept my warmest thanks for your kind endeavors on the continent we share.
So we must be on the same continent if they keep saying that. At least not London, is not in the same continent. Okay, let's build a farm here. Alright, I do have a semblance of something. I have an army here. But it will be hard slog, because if I were to... Okay, so we want to clear that out. If I were to attack Tokyo, I have to take into account this. I have to take this out first, before I can take the city. But this might be chasing after a fool's errand, if you look at how far ahead the Germans are. But I'm committed to playing through this game, even if I lose. In losing, you learn something every time. And when I was less experienced as a player, playing more casually, I mean, I still play casually. I shouldn't say that I'm not a casual player, although I play a little bit more than I used to. But when I was, you know, much more casual to this franchise, I suppose, it was something I would do, you know, maybe once a year on a summer holiday when I was in school. I would basically quit a game that I didn't like. I would restart until I could find a map I liked. And I know a lot of Civ players still do that because that's what's fun to them. And what am I to tell them what's fun or not? But I think in this game, if you want to play well, you do have to put in the time to do that. To put in the time to get to know the game, I guess. Let's build one more farm here. Can we get more gold? Okay, yeah, that's a lot of gold. It's good for us because we can continue our upgrading. I just hope no one beats us to the Ruhr Valley. This is important to us that we get this.
Ich verstore mich.
Oh, I forgot to change that tech. Oh well. So much for waiting for two things. I'll work on that. Did I get 7 different specialty districts? I have industrial, science, encampment, commercial, that's 4. Harbor district is 5. Missing another district here. Two, three, four, five. Oh, I basically have to build all of these. No, I'm not anywhere near 7. I'm gonna let that run its course then. to the workshop. Rest these workers, builders, sorry, not workers. What's how Japan's doing here? Well, we still beat them. Oh, we can get a bath going, okay. Good. Press that there. And stuff. Oh, that's worth it if I have the money. Or an encampment. Oh, that sucks. So I need to build my stuff off of this city here, because that's the only city with an encampment. Okay, let's delay this commercial district for now. Start working on our units. We can... let's do industrial zone logistics so we can get that great engineer. Sending this to Washington, that's a really good route for us. We're not training cavalry. So I gotta, after this, have to build a Roar Valley as well. Okay, got that done. Oh, yeah, I can't build a good... Because, yeah, Harbor's probably gonna be here, and I gotta demolish this. Oh, I have another one here. But I don't have an industrial zone. Let's work on industrial zone. Instead of the harbor. Oh, that's
we have
UI
furthered
bug.
Our agricultural technology.
For a machine to run smooth.
Okay, let's pick a research here. Steel, we want our artillery. Then try to avoid the Japanese cities. Let's send this to Madrid.
cut.
Here are some of the new quests. We have nuclear program, the same quest as before. Entertainment complex. Trade route, okay. The question is, can we build a cavalry? Privateer going. I think one of our envoy bonuses is for a cavalry. Or not cavalry, a privateer. Ostia.
Improvement makes straight room.
Let's go nationalism. See here. Industrial zone. Almost like I need a new government. I don't have enough slots here. Okay. So I'll buy a trade route. Upgrade that. I'm gonna save more money because I'm about to upgrade a bunch of these units now. We are in technology. Falling behind. 40, or two techs behind, but geez, Frederick. We can do research agreements that will help us a bit. Sanitation. They're willing to pay us to do it. Ravenna. Okay, let's send this to Hattusa.
Über Vorsichtigkeit sie gelobet, zu helfen diesem Reich, hieße tanzen mit dem Tode.
Hattusa might be one good to work on, but I don't think... Yeah, I'm only two envoys in. It gives us extra science, so that's helpful. Put some envoys there. Even if we don't get suzerain, well, at least we'll get some extra science. Well, Kumai is about to grow, so we'll probably grow into somewhere. The Japanese are having real trouble here. Oh. Someone's stealing stuff from Ostia, I think. Looks like we're gonna get the Ruhr Valley at least. Hey, don't look at us. Go attack Tokyo. let's keep sending this to Rome. Shows on logistics, how we great people. We should get it. Surely want to buy him.
Great and.
I used faith to buy him, so I didn't use any gold up. Looks like he's getting to attack Washington. That's his problem. I'm not going to participate. If I have to, I guess I'll have to work on these guys for a time being.
The best industrial heart of Germany practically stopped beating. Hardly anyone worked, hardly anything ran. The population of the Ruhr area had to be supported by the rest of the country. The best steel.
Okay. Look at this. They're way ahead of everyone. I think this is game's loss, but I'm just gonna play through it and see how far we get. We're gonna build an encampment. Build an encampment there. Let's build a bank. Let's keep sending this to Washington. Does he do again? Okay. Yeah, I'd have no money. But I can't attack these things here from because I can't do open borders. Counter spy stuff. That's good. Do it. What are you gonna do? You can't do anything to me. Oh, Jakarta is allied to them. Okay. Gotta put in my 3 envoys in a few turns. That could cause some problems. I was hoping to get a Casus Belli Eureka bonus here, but they didn't trigger. You're about to win anyways, Germany. It's not none of your problem. Jakarta. Wow. Look at the all it announces. Philip declared war on them too. Well, I guess Philip's force is going to take care of that. I hope they don't take Jakarta though.
There is little man has made.
Let's move in, I guess. Start pumping out units. What I want to know is why how Germany can get so much research going. 57 techs. Yeah, he didn't have that many cities. So something's going on here that I don't understand. Units now. I didn't have to do that earlier. Wow, their lands are completely devastated here. It's a total collapse of the state. Thank you. We're about to take Kyoto too. That's a very nice job. It's a big improvement in AI, I can tell.
Our military has learned.
Science owes. It is nationalism.
Our civilization's attention to the.
Okay. I'm gonna arrest the Great Admiral until we have some better ships to use. Washington. I do have coal here, so let's do that. Okay, so I don't want to get left out here, so let's see here if I can do this. Whoa, I didn't really want to attack there. I want to move this down here. Might be able to steal a kill once they get it down. We'll see. Turn, two turns, okay. Alright, let's get a, we can build another spy now. Let's get an infantry up now. Thank you. two in range here. I have to be careful. I don't want to have them steal the city from us. So I'm going to rest this. And then I rest this too. And see how it goes. Let's build more infantry. Lighthouse there. Good. I think we can take it, and then we want to quickly move to Kyoto next. Units, okay. I can move this here. Move this here. Move that here. Let's repair. Oh, that's not a repair. The granary, and then we'll buy the water mill. Is that a joke? Oh, no. You're not getting anything from me. I can notice post-patch that there are the AI is much better at taking cities in the late game. Oh,
if it weren't for electricity.
Computers. Shop. comma. I also noticed that AI is quite good. Instead of doing our job for us, they just kind of backed off. Instead of blindly trying to take the city, they can see that our troops are positioned there. Either they're gonna let us take it for ourselves because they're nice, they're our allies, or they're like, no, we're not gonna do our work for you. Your work for you. Either way, it's a good thing that it's doing that. Okay, let's get this going here. Yeah, we're not gonna win this. The Germans got something going that just made it impossible for everyone else to catch up. They want us to pay money for peace? No. We're gonna take your cities, and you're gonna like it. The only sucky part is that we're getting a bunch of heavily damaged cities. Let's see what we can get from the Japanese now. Will they give us Sendai? Yeah. Shizuoka? Take it.
Enjoy them as being the finest thing I have ever seen.
All right. This is gonna be one hell of a rebuild here. These are barely any cities. These are crappy cities that they just settled. What have they been doing here all this time? Combustion. Okay, I think this is a good place to end this episode. We'll pick up next episode and see how badly we lose to the Germans. I think they've won this. I still don't know how they've gotten so much science per turn, but I assume it's some kind of combination special to the city that I don't understand yet. Let's see here, where's their capital city? Okay, well anyways, we'll figure it out. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.